Barack Obama, John McCain, two candidates, one winner. The battle of the headlines is about to begin. First, here's the pregame analysis with Ted Stantley and Gary Beckers.
All right, Gary Becker's here, and co-hosting with me today is that idiot from the MTV Awards, Russell British Guy.
I don't know about the battle of the headlines, but what I'd like to say is that Sarah Palin is quite obviously up here.
All right, this is a horrible idea. Let's go back down to the field.
The battle starts. Now, here's Glenn Beck with today's headlines.
Hey, I love these today. Here's headline number one. John McCain, headline number one. Check for the union label in a switch. McCain does. Headline number two. Are McCain and Palin really even Republicans? Headline number three. Where's the beef, Senator McCain? And headline number four. Sarah Palin, babe magnet. Or class act.
It's time for halftime analysis with our own Ted Stantley and Gary Beckers.
All right, back with us again, somehow, some way, is Russell Brand.
Thank you so much, Gary. I'd like to say one thing about Sarah Palin. What's the difference between a battery? That's a battery. Like a battery, like a car battery.
I understand. Go ahead, hurry up.
And a woman.
What?
A battery has a positive side!
You're an idiot.
The second half starts now. Once again, here's Glenn Beck.
I love this. Called her a pig yesterday. Here's the headline. Obama still tweaking his response to Palin. Headline number two. Obama turns the heat up on Palin. I'm going to cook pork after all. And headline number three, Democrats post big gains in voter registration.
Once again, Barack Obama comes out on top. Gee, what a freaking surprise.